What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel, A Love From Jess. It's your girl, Jess, back with another video. Today, I made some orange chicken, some fried rice, and mixed vegetables for dinner. Hope you guys enjoy this dinner idea. If you do, leave a like, comment below some suggestions, or let me know if you try it. And without further ado, guys, let's get right on into the video. Have our chicken breast here, ready to be mashed. I'm gonna go in with some dinner. Chunks, we're gonna go ahead and put them back in the bowl and season them. Teaspoon, much as that. 1 to 2 teaspoons of lemon pepper seasoning. And some garlic powder. Guys, so we have our chicken here, and we're just gonna go ahead and place into this. This is how you know the juice is done. Once they're nice and golden brown like this, and you see how the oil has stopped popping, that's when you know the chicken is ready to come out. So this is what I mean by when the bubbles slow down, that's how you know your chicken is ready to come out. So we're just gonna go ahead and take them out. And this is we're gonna zest this orange in this bowl. We're gonna juice this orange into the bowl here, about a quarter of orange juice. Or you can just use orange juice if you don't have an orange. We're gonna add some honey. We're gonna be using some soy sauce. Chili dipping sauce. I'm just gonna just add that one in there. And 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. Sauce, we're gonna go ahead and give it a mix. guys. So here we have some carrots. Okay guys, we're gonna set this to the side and start our hand.
Once you let it cook for about 30 seconds, you're gonna give it a stir. So this is the point where I'm gonna take the egg off.
Go ahead and remove your egg. Season this with a little salt, pepper, and even a little salt. Sea salt, flavor it to your own liking. You just want this to be a nice thick consistency before you put the chicken inside. This to stick onto your chicken. Alright guys, take your chicken and dump it into your sauce. Very carefully. Enjoy this dinner idea. Guys, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.